15 likes and Brandon will put a car seat inside of his Buick. So hit that like goal, please, guys.
Anyway, sipping on some peach bum right now. The new pre that just came out. Tastes like a peach and mango artificial flavor. I still got Green Crush at the top. Green Crush is killing it. Well, it is a beautiful day today, but not because it's raining, but because we got deadlifts. So we're working up to a heavy double. I can't really tell how it's feeling right now. This next set is really gonna tell me something. But deadlifts are kind of rough. I started to do sumo, but it started to feel a little weird. So I kind of switched back to conventional because conventional looks cooler, let's be honest. I think 545 right now for a single. And then 570, if it feels good, we'll hit a double and then hit the rest of the workout.
Don't look scared, turn around, but there's a big
tall
bird behind. Sir, please put a shirt on, please.
You know what this means?
All wives
beware.
I like NASCAR, PBR,
and beating the shit out of my wife.
You heard it here, folks. He really just ruined his life before he even really got started.
That must have been sucking here recently, if I'm being honest. Freaking, this is my worst lift so far. Even bench is getting better and deadlift is still stagnant. All right. They moved all right. Still going up though. Okay, so we got 570 for a double. It's not gonna be pretty, I'm gonna say that right now, but we're gonna grind it out. You're about to see a grinder. I hope this stays. It'll definitely stay for the first rep, but no promises for the second rep. This isn't a flex because it's bumper plates. So if it was like all metal or whatever, or calibrated, it'd be like right here. 570.
Some slight.
Double. This is honestly kind of a PR.
Go ahead and dance real quick. Preset.
And I progressively got more violent. Hey Trevor, can you give me a pack? Hey, pack it for us, Trev. Pack it for us, Trev. That's how you know we're in the style.
His wife is in trouble after this.
Oh my God.
Got him. We fucking got him.
slight two rep PR. L cameraman's on that one. Apologize about that. I told him to put it on the tripod, but he didn't listen. I got two more sets of deadlifts, deload, two sets of eight, and then we're hitting the rest of the workout. And then at the end of the video, stay tuned for a Crumbl cookie review. We'll be taste testing Crumbl cookie, all three of us for the first time. So stay tuned for that. But as of now, we're gonna hit the rest of the workout. Thank you. shirt off. I'm gonna put this in my ear or something though. It actually kind of works. It just looks huge. Let's see this off. It looks better.
My father is taking me to Crumbl cooking and I'm very excited.
It's 20 tonight.
Okay, here we go. Crumbl cookie review. Oatmeal one. That oatmeal one's fire. I don't think it lives up to the hype though. Like, these cookies are freaking overhyped, but it's good, don't get me wrong. I give it a solid 8 out of 10. What y'all think?
I agree.
8 out of 10.
I don't think 8 out of 10 is overhyped though.
What do you
think?
8
out of 10 means it's living up. I agree.
But I think as much as we talked about it, they were never going to meet the expectation that we set for.
Not exactly we talked about it, but what you hear about it.
Yeah.
Yes, it's a good cookie.
Good cookie. It's warm and all.
But if you're having to travel more than like 20 miles for it, stop.
Hold up. Yeah.
If you have to travel for it,
But like if you randomly like stumbled upon this place and ate them, you'd be like, dang, these are good.
Yeah, they're pretty good.
Definitely try.
But just try it if you haven't, but it's a little overhyped. That's my take. All right, well, I only ate like a couple pieces, so my physique isn't going to be completely ruined. But that concludes the video. We're going to head back home. I'm going to drop my kids off and head back home.
Daddy!
But if you liked the video, drop a like. And, I didn't talk about this in the last video, but I'm doing like with the program I'm doing now, I'm doing a full body split pretty much. So that explains, you know, hopping around from workout to workout, like shoulders straight to back to biceps. I'm doing like pretty much a full body workout for powerlifting. But if you like the video, give it a like, drop a comment, subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see y'all in the next video.